to hell.
You did good, Sarge.
Hey, Sergeant. How much longer are we gonna be here anyway?
At least until your crappy playing gives away our position.
Gentlemen! We are about to take part in a most daring offensive against the enemy. Glory or a glorious death await.
We get a choice which one?
Show the lieutenant some respect.
Who's this pissant?
Private Leslie Baron, but further introduction can wait. The Germans have pulled back to the ridge. We, mes amis, are going to take it from them.
All right, you heard the lieutenant. Get moving. Cole, get on that 50 cal. Peterson, start loading some ammo. And someone turn off that friggin' radio. That's not fighting music. Best to be keeping your eyes on the road.
You have the point.
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you. Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
you and... You should have been manning a gun.
Battalion radio. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon. Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack.
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, men! Let's move out.
Stand back!
Clear out these buildings!
Good work, man. Sergeant Callard, secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me. There are four ways in. We block off three. Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to.
Try to charge the base. I'll take care of inside.
Germans! I'm with you!
Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.
For plan to work, cooperation must be perfect. Like ballet. But soldiers are not dancers.
So maybe we not wait. Maybe we go right after Richter and his tanks. We're closest.
Close is dangerous. Richter has advantage in armor and supplies.
So we cut Richter's supply line.
For that, we rely on the British.
All right. La Roche, Doyle, and Corporal Keith will take out the perimeter defenses and open the main gate.
La Roche, Doyle, et Caporal Keith détruiront les bases allemandes du périmètre et ouvriront la voie de base.
Once the gate's open, we'll move in.
Une fois que la voie est ouverte, nous nous déplacerons à l'intérieur.
Two sections will hold the entrance while one section destroys anything that looks remotely useful to Jerry.
La section 2 bloquera l'entrée tandis que la section 1 détruira tout ce qui est utile aux Boches.
And Keith, you make damn sure you get yourself past those bloody sentries as quickly as possible.
My pleasure. Look after yourself with these onion eaters.
Votre mère a la syphilis, mon ami.
Huh? Good luck to you too, Frenchy.
Let's move out!
Frenchy, move up.
Thank you. Keep on them!
Afters. Au revoir, mes amis.
Good show, boys.
There's not enough time for me to plant all the charges. Tiens! Careful with these! They're already primed, understand? A man of few words. I like that.
Why can't those Reggies speak English? Move out!
Here's the situation. I see three ways in. Over those catwalks, through the office up there, or straight through the lower level here. Doyle, you take point.
Feindliche Infanterie! Im Westen!
Deckung!
Am Boden!
Los geht's!
Deckung, gehen Deckung! Na, bei dir bleiben! Auf Deckung! Los, los, los!
Auf Deckung!
Doyle, we're out of time.
Okay, en avant! Bewegung!
I'll find us a ride out of here.
Make sure you get something with that SIP transmission this day. Doyle, cover me. Damn all this smoke.
Bewegung! Halt ein Zeichen! Die Bau! Ist das eine Idee?
Let's go! What took you boys so long?
We missed the
train. Get that horse moving!
Stick with me!
Turn left!
Déjà mort.
Get your hand off me! You're French, idiot! Or I'll shoot you myself!
You cannot help me. Would your friend want you to risk everything for one man? Even him.
Doyle! Drive!